unending peace is past. It is now time for we wolves of war to awaken. Fix your eyes forward, lest you overlook the traces. Keep your ear to the ground, lest you lose the trail. We are the shield!
That shall not break!
We are the sword!
That shall not bend!
A god of steel and fury! Give us flesh to hunt!
For flesh and flesh!
Of the wilderness may find a home in these lands. Call it the pride of a northerner. They came with their manners, rules, and ranks. I couldn't care less about the ways of you lowlanders.
At least the lands are still
here. Up north, we have our own way of doing things.
Maybe he's to blame, maybe he ain't.
Young master, the lands here are cold and barren.
You can starve to death for all I care.
The north is full of dangers, whether you're a prince or a peasant. Whether man or beast, only the strong will survive.
If we die. How'd the lowlanders take over an empire?
Look at us. Beaten, shamed, and hunted.
Macduff! Eli!
Did you hear a word I said? You nearly died out there.
Macduff, you.
Yeah!
from.
About bloody time. Let's see what we've got. Moksha. Just as Yama described it. True freedom lies beyond.
We have always known war. It forged our empire. Turned heroes into queens and kings. And decimated our foes. Now our oaths are lost, forsaken. And you must face the monsters our sins have borne. Is an oath worth the weight of a crown?
Our world has a rhythm. We all sense it. But only a few truly feel it. It is found in the smallest moments. In every step of a perilous journey. In the symmetry of ritual. In the bonds we share. And in moments of stillness. It teaches us to look beyond the expected. To be a light in dark places. To seek answers. And to stand watch over our world. Our world has a rhythm. We all sense it. But only a few truly feel it.